I have no contract with HDNet. I have no contract at all. Mark Cuban stepped up as a third party because he's interested in getting involved, as is any, all the other promoters, in the potential Couture fight. So that's where Mark is coming from in that, but I have no agreement or contract with them.